My name is Jim, and I'm making movies.
Everybody say hi. Yeah. Hi, guys. Hi, girl. Hi. Hello. Hello, Steph.
Hello,
Katie.
Okay, we've cut the scene. He's been cut. Now I'm gonna introduce the players. The guys in this movie. This is the skull shirt. It's Luke. He's our cameraman. So let's
go. An actor.
This is put an ant in his mouth.
This is Jamie and Nick. They're the bad guys in our movie.
Yeah, but I'm cooler.
I'm getting a shot of the camera with the camera. Isn't that ironic? This is our camera that we use. That's the cameraman. Could get a better shot of him.
I'm annoying!
I know she'll never understand. I gave my word before we met, so I just can't go breaking it.
Jay, take one. Action.
I learned how to shoot a movie, and I learned how to be an assistant director.
You learned how to shoot.
What did you learn how to do?
Act?
Yes,
act.
Bang.
Yeah, like good expressions and stuff.
Now, can you see yourself?
Now is the time for me to finish. Now is the time.
What did you learn today?
How to direct. I learned how to direct.
Yeah. Did you have a good time?
A great time.
Yeah. Walker?
Scene 4B, take 2.
Action.
Look what we have here.
Looks like Granny's umbrella had a hole in it, huh?
Baby's got a sunburn. Aww.
What the heck?
Something's going on.
Heads up! Hi, what the heck?
Oh, my name's Mary Jane.
Good, that's a start. So what brings you here?
Hey there, what's your name?
Alex!
No, I'm not.
You kind of have to back out.
Yeah. This
now
is
you
good.
Can't see it at all.
Yeah.
Okay, so you can't see Dean. So if you can get out of the way, Nate and Christian, get out of the way.
This is the title of our movie: SPF, Super Power Horror. This is the trailer where you can eat food
and watch TV.
And hang on. Alex usually eats all the food.
Yep.
Some words.
It's been pretty fun being the cameraman.
Can I film a pan white?
No.
See some words.
Now I'm filming you filming me.
Yes. These guys are totally
gonna do it.
They're absolutely gonna finish.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a great film. Yeah. I think we've all worked really hard.
Say
these guys are a great
awesome.
Crew. I wouldn't work with anyone else.
No, I gotta use the grabby thing.
And
just say something that you think is awesome.
I think they're exhausted, but I think we're gonna pull through.
Okay.
And I hope they make it to when we have ice cream.
Okay, cool.
Hot today.
Thank you. How about you?
Yeah, I've had a lot of fun this week. I've been at Camp for KidsEye, and I think these guys had a lot of fun, too. We worked really hard, and I think we're going to finally finish it today.
What's the shock?
I'm perfectly capable of feeding... Ow, my eye!
Sorry.
That was my chest.
That was pretty bad.
Well, the basic story is this agent tries to find talent and he just can't find any. And when he thinks he's found something, it really isn't that awesome. So, and they leave anyway, so he's got nothing. And I am one of those horrible talents and I play a rapper.
Was it fun?
It was very fun. I just, the rap was horrible. I'm probably going to look like an idiot on screen.
Scene 7G, take one.
Oh, action.
Yo, my name's Jim A. I don't play. I sit in my lawn chair every day.
Yeah,
is it rolling?
Yeah.
Oh.
You're wasting all our film.
You say I'm in the middle of making a motion picture.
I'm sold living. Hey. I sell them on eBay,
hey.
Yo.
Hey, sound just like Snoop Dogg.
All right. Hit me in my eye.
Bring the gourd. Okay.
Jimmy, you're moving too much too. You move like you're
in gonna
the middle
stay in this.
Shot.
You're gonna stay in this area.
Okay.
And Zach, make sure you come down to like this area.
Because
this is in. I'm in the shot, right?
Yeah.
So make sure you're in here.
I meant to, but the gourd got stuck in it.
Oh, we never
guys. It's good.
Okay.
So
you're gonna go
really,
this
one. Pull it together. They could
go
problem solve. They could think on their feet.
Stories, you're gonna go.
They really did a good job, and we're gonna finish
gonna
go this today.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's what
I. Action.
Archie, where are you going?
No.
No, we don't have the property.
I know. We're just. I will. Not yet.
Christian.
Where are you going?
Get in the truck. Get in the truck.
Oh.
Why do you keep it in the plant?
Well, it's obvious.
I think, pay attention to how you two are sitting, because now you weren't acting, and you're very natural. No. Go back. When two kids come and sit down in a room, they're going to sit how they feel comfortable. They're not going to come in and, you know, come and sit right next to each other and face this way. You look at each other like that. That's not what you do when you hang out with your friends, right? You lay like that, you lay like that. So I think that's better for the shoot. If you want to copy what she's doing, you should sit the same way as her, but maybe just sit a little more naturally, not lined up right next to each other on the bed, sitting like this, looking at her and copying what she's doing, because that's not how sisters would act, right?
Yeah, for real.
So, rolling.
Action.
No way, before action, we need him to see what scene it is.
You have to say marker.
Action.
No, wait, before you call action, he needs to get out of the way because you called action and he was still, like, running through like this. So, let's try it again.
In this master shot, is everything that's going to happen in this scene. Hopefully you can do that. I mean, unless your script's really long. So, because she will sit there for a little while and then go up to the window and look out, you want to just get it in your master shot.
Okay.
You don't need it for your close-ups unless it's, like, really part of the close-up.
Yeah.
But you'll definitely want it for your master show.
Well, my dream is to be a director, which hopefully I will accomplish one day. And I've always liked working with movies. I love being around the screen. I just want to be in show business when I grow up.
Okay. Hi, I'm Greer. The camera is on.
So
right now we're on set of. Scene. Is it scene?
Dude, where's my card?
Oh, on scene with Dude. Where's my card? Which I made the lovely business cards for.
Is it on?
Yes, it's on. And I'm doing my interview.